everyone. My name is Hazel. I am from 4B class. Today I will be explaining about area and perimeter. My purpose of making this video is to make you understand more about area and perimeter. Now let's get started. What is area? Area is the amount of space taken up by a 2D shape or surface. Here's an example. I have a square. One small square is equal to 1 centimeter. The length of the square is 2 centimeter, and the width is also 2 centimeter. Now, to find the area of the square is by multiplying its length and width, which is 2 times 2 equals 4. So the area of this square is 4 square centimeters. What is perimeter? Perimeter is the distance around the 2D shape. Here is an example. I have a rectangle. The length of this rectangle is 4 cm and the width is 3 cm. To find the perimeter of this rectangle is by adding the length and the width. So it will be length plus width plus width, which is 4 cm plus 3 cm. Plus 4 cm and plus 3 cm equals to 14 cm. So the perimeter of this rectangle is 14 cm. Thank you for listening my explanation. I hope you understand more about area and perimeter. Bye!